So here's a little bit about what our life is like on this Croatian road trip of ours. There's so many things that are so pretty, so we pull over the car and Tim wants to send the drone out to capture all of it. So we are pulled over on the side of the road. Birthday, Kevin. Tim's out flying the drone. That's why I'm sitting here in the car. You can probably hear it in the background. And we're pretty tired. We did Plitvice Lakes today, which were stunning waterfalls. And now we're driving south, which should maybe take about 2 hours, maybe 3 hours. So we're going to arrive when it's dark. We've been driving for quite some time here, several days. Coming down on this road trip from Germany. We'll be arriving tonight. We have nowhere to stay yet, so we need to figure out where we're going to stay and then hopefully stay for a few days or so because we are a little bit drained. We'll check back in with you later in Split.
This is as split as you can get right now.
How much was it?
Two kunas, so 30 cents. Hot deal on a fresh baked donut. I have an epic fountain behind me, and we're in a fortress palace city. Really good.
So we came up here, and we're sitting around Googling images to try to recreate and be silly right now. Yeah, your hair's really good. And we're, you know, just finding stupid images online, can't really nail it. Actually walk around the castle, and they have a little exhibition room as a dragon and a bunch of pictures from the show. She's really into cosplay.
Have Wi-Fi.
Woo!
So we need to also use this time to book accommodations for tonight.
Because the tourists who were in there last night were still there having breakfast and all their stuff was all over the room. So the host introduced us into the room and she was like, well, you can put your stuff here. And it was like someone else's unmade bed and all of their clothes everywhere. And they were right there eating breakfast. And we were like, so we decided to not leave all of our bags there and just leave them unattended. I hope that the camera can capture what it really feels like to be here, because you have the wind coming up and a little bit of sense of like I'm going to fall back off of this small cliff. And what's behind us, mountains, sheer limestone cliffs, that's probably limestone, and switchback highways, and cruise ships in the distance. It's Timmy's birthday tomorrow. 33.
All right. So we're sitting on the beach and Allison's hungry, which means we need to go to the grocery store and get some noms to eat. Well, at the store, Allison says, I'm going to get drunk this afternoon. So she goes over and selects a bottle of Loza from Rijeka Lozvaka. It's Dalmata. And she really wants to try to drink as much of this bottle as possible. So here we go. Yes, absolutely. That is good Loza. It tastes like tequila.
Oh, it's like
smooth.
Bad tequila.
Yeah.
God, I'm drinking crappy Loza and $2 olive wine. This episode brought to you by Rijeka Loza. Okay, full account of everything that we've done so far.
I don't think anything before now matters. We went to Nuremberg. It was rainy. Allison was miserable.
Oh my God.
If it lasts
for
half,
we have two band-aids.
We'll buy more band-aids.
It has to last for a year. Is this cut worth it?
We drank half of the Loza?
Yeah. Let's be honest, this is the best day we've had since we left.
No, this is what we're supposed to be doing. This is local culture.
Okay, but seriously, why would you? Okay, come swim with us.
We're gonna go swim. Bye.
How's your 33rd birthday, Tim?
I didn't expect to spend it in Croatia, but everything's been awesome, and I get to play in a play place. As long as the 7-year-old stay out of my way. And I had an awesome powdered donut, the third best donut I've ever had in my life. So everything is going very well today.
And maybe even a little bit of parasailing later.
Oh my God, that's amazing! Woo!
day without traveling. We slept here last night and we're gonna be here again. This is certainly Croatia. We're just in shoulder season here in September, but it's pretty incredible.
Wait, where are we? Right, so we've been driving all the way from Germany. This road trip starts at episode 3 if you haven't seen that already. We have this German rental car, and with our insurance, we're only eligible to drive through certain countries. So we're in Croatia now, but Bosnia and Herzegovina is not on the list. And there's this tiny little strip of coastline that Bosnia has access to, circled here in red. To avoid illegally driving in an Eastern European country, we just pay a few kuna for the car ferry here in Ploče to go across to a Croatian peninsula, circled here in green, to drive to our destination of Dubrovnik. Okay, carry on. It looks just like Croatia. Here's this Bosnian building, and here's a Bosnian car, and these are Bosnian trees. And we only whisper in Bosnian.
No, this is Croatia.
No, this is still, but we decided that we could really start to say anything. Still driving down to Dubrovnik, and this is incredible. We thought that maybe in the distance we were seeing like a viaduct or what else would it have? I don't know.
Just something, I don't know. Water's coming off the mountain, so they built a pipe. No.
Or from far away it was like just natural stones or something. But it was clearly a walled city at one point. I mean, this is like, looks like a portion of the Great Wall of China. We're a little hungover from Tim's birthday yesterday. And we told the Airbnb guy what time we were gonna be there and we would probably be late. We'll let you know what the decision
is. The walled city of Stan, it was great.
I'm glad we didn't just drive by. I'm glad we went and checked it out.
I'm sweaty, I didn't even walk.
It's really hot out. Maybe next time. Parking because it's a stressful situation. What about behind? I know it's a one way, but behind that. Pow, pow, pow.
Like a glove.
If you want, we may maybe one. Beer or juice, what you want? Alison.
Oh, that is so nice!
If you need anything, I make them in 10 minutes.
Good morning. You want to tell us a little bit about why we're up so early?
Well, the idea was to get up super early at 6 o'clock, and it's like 7:30 now. We're in the old city, and we're doing the city wall tour. We're hitting it early because it's going to get filled up with throngs of turistas just like ourselves. So you either need to go now, early in the morning, or at 5:30 at night.
But we're not sure if this is early in the morning.
It's 10 a.m., so it's early for us. As you look out onto the old city, you'll notice there's a lot of duller orange tiles as well as very bright orange tiles. The newer orange tiles are actually roofs that were damaged in the Homeland War.
And they had to refurbish them.
And that was happening as early as 1994.
You see, basketball was first invented in Croatia.
Tell us an interesting fact.
This is a very small hole.
Oh my gosh, I know exactly what this is. Yeah, I do.
Are you ready?
Sure. The highway, and we're going down this cliff to go swim. Hey!
Somebody's gonna twist an ankle, somebody's gonna twist an ankle.
Got flip flops and flip flops.
Cut open a toe, something bad. Something's gonna happen. Is this really the walkway? Did we even bother looking? I think this is it.
This is it.
Nobody else has floaty.
If you're gonna fall, fall on the floaty.
We're surrounded by thorns. If I make it down without bleeding, and my raft makes it down, I'm counting that a success. Here you go.
Oh my god. We did it!
I don't think I'm bleeding. I feel like I am in a couple places, but I don't actually think I am, so that's good.
Goodbye, Dubrovnik. Off we go on another beautiful day to another beautiful location.
Right, so we're on the side of this cliff and we're trying to make a ferry that leaves in 45 minutes, and we're maybe like 25 minutes away, but they're stopped traffic because they're cutting down all of the burnt trees here. So this just got exciting. The guy in the front car is getting upset and shouting things at the guys who are working, which is nice because he speaks Croatian. The better news is that this is not Tim's fight, because this is something that he would go do, but he cannot.
This isn't my battle.
And here we go. So we have 30 minutes before the ferry leaves port.
Too fast, too furious. I might have to ramp the car onto the ferry.
Move.
Car ferry tickets right in here.
Crisis. The ticket isn't good for this specific ferry, it's just good for a ferry pass. And so we're in the massive line of cars, and so you don't know if you're going to get on.
They're going to tell us this is a fake ticket.
It is.
Good morning. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, there's room for everybody. I told you, I was never worried.
Oh, please.
I told you, don't sweat it. I'll get us to the ferry. Just get me behind a wheel. What happened?
I'm sorry, you are taking credit for fast driving on this one? That's the storyline we're gonna play?
I passed at least one guy.
We gave ourselves an hour extra time, and we just made it.
I hit somebody on mountain roads that looked like they were out of a Mission Impossible or a Fast and Furious movie. Like, nobody else could. It doesn't even have a full cylinder in it. It doesn't have a liter displacement. I was drop shifting and just passing benches. I was taking pink slips on those mountains. Not go. I was German there. I'm gonna be Spanish at the next one.
We have the windows open and the AC on. We're both enjoying both.
Where are we?
Where are we? Oh, you're doing video. Where are we? Krka?
Yeah.
Maybe?
Yep.
This is probably pronounced Krka National Park.
Yeah,
you wanna go get
it.
What?
Let's go do it.
Okay, we got a dry camera.
Don't.
Oh, I thought we were going to do this. I'm totally steady.
Oh
talk it.
No.
Talk us in right now.
Oh my God, put it back in.
Just do it. Talk
we're
us in.
We're at a waterfall and Tim took the camera out of the waterproof tank.
How do you feel about this place first?
I feel so nervous. I hate it. Put it back in. The waterfall's so loud, you can't even hear anything. Oh my God, I hate this so much. Okay, so I have to turn the camera on for a second. We're just leaving the Krka Waterfalls, which are awesome, and we'll talk about those later. We're just so hungry, and there's a fly in here, of course. We haven't even talked yet about these doner kebabs, and they have been amazing just about everywhere we've gone, and we talk about them all the time, and we're always looking for them, and so I got mine in a box, which is great and easy to eat in the car. Tim's doing an amazing job navigating that situation and driving. We're going to Zagreb.
Nice.
On the green one. Yeah, right here.